Governor Gavin Newsom signed legislation today to support access to reproductive health care services in California. A virtual ceremony was held in the wake of the Texas anti-abortion law going into effect. The legislation protects both patients seeking an abortion and providers performing one. The California Future of Abortion Council also launched today to expand access to reproductive care, especially for those from out of state seeking services.